mark.
These have mortars inside.
And this is a scream.
Yes.
It's on my book. It's the screen on my feet.
This is the screen where you can see what it's flying.
Wait, why you keep the mobile?
But I can see.
I'm attaching mobile here to record the video. When it goes up, it will record down. Hi guys, thanks for checking in. This is RC Drone Club here. So what's up guys, hope you are enjoying your H501S. You can see this. I know guys, this is the stupidest thing to do. This is so stupid. I'm just mounting my iPhone, this H501S. I know this is crazy, but I just need that vertical 90 degree angle recording, that the gimbal is pointing that 90 degree downwards, which this cot can't. So I'm just testing here this iPhone, that this H501S can lift this weight, this much weight or not, and lifting this weight plus I will be recording. So two cameras will be running. I will on the iPhone camera and will record. So when it goes up like this, it will be recording 90 degree vertical like that. So let me start off first, let me set up and then we'll record. Let's see. So guys, now I'm starting off, all set, and iPhone is mounted on the bottom of H501S as you can see. So let me take off, let me arm the motors first. Yeah, motors are now set. So now you can see I'm just starting. My iPhone is also recording. Yeah, it has picked it up. iPhone is too recording. You can see. Yeah, it's now clearly visible. You can see my iPhone, it's recording.